Okay, so here we go. If you go to youngliving.com and you're ready to get started with oils, you are going to click on, go to Young Living's website, and you're going to click on, I got to log out of my profile, become a member up here in the top corner. When you click on become a member, you are going to have a couple of options when you get started. This is for your premium or your wholesale membership. And so you can choose a few different options. The most people will choose this, the Desert Mist. You can also choose the Dewdrop Diffuser. They both run for 10 hours. They come with this complete set of oils, which is 12 oils, some samples of the Ningxia Red, Thieves Spray, Thieves Hand Sanitizer. But there are other premium kits. So you can get the Welcome Home Kit. You can get the Ningxia Red Kit, the Thieves Kit. None of them come with diffusers, but they're all great kits to get started depending upon where you're looking to get your wellness at level at. There's also the Kid Scents, which comes with the Owl Diffuser, and it comes with all the Kid Scent oils. There is a Holiday Starter Bundle, which is new, and I don't know how long it will be around, but it is available, and it comes with a diffuser. And then there's also our CBD Starter Kit, so if that's something you're looking for. So you go ahead and choose. There's some specialty kits in here that come with different diffusers for international use and whatnot. And then the basic kit. This is going to get you a membership. It's $35. It comes with one oil, some samples of different things, but it's like pretty much purchasing a membership to shop at Sam's Club. It's purchasing your membership to save 24% off all of your orders through Young Living. So most people, like I said, get this starter kit. You're going to click on that. You're going to come down here to step two. And when you get to step two, it says, do you want to enroll in Essential Rewards? You can earn up to 25% back. And if you're getting your first kit here, you're actually going to earn $10 back on this kit if you sign up for Essential Rewards. This is pretty much your monthly auto ship. And with your monthly auto ship, you can choose what you want to add to it. This is something our family has used and been on for the last 10 years. So it's something I highly recommend. It is free to join. It is free to quit. There is no penalties or anything like that. So if you want to think of a few things, maybe you wanted to add the Thieves Household Cleaner, you want to try the toothpaste, or there's a supplement you wanted to try, you can add that to your next month's order. And you can count your first month's order as your starter kit, which is how you'll get $10 back. So you can click yes or no. If you're going to do yes, you can make your premium starter kit that you just chose as your first order, which will give you $10 back. If it will let me. Come on. Okay, there it is. And then this kind of just sums up what setting up your monthly Essential Rewards. So with the Essential Rewards, you're going to need to go in each month, change what's in there. Otherwise, you'll get it. And some people like getting the same thing every month. Like for us, we get Ningxia Red every single month. We usually switch out oils and supplements that we're getting, but Ningxia Red is on our order every single month. But it's just telling you, you get points, exclusive bonuses, discount product kits, and flexible orders. You can change the date you want it ordered. You can process it early, whatever, and choose your delivery schedule. With this, you're going to go ahead and customize your kit unless you have something in particular. But a lot of people, what I notice is a lot of people want to get the Thieves Household Cleaner. So you can go ahead and you just want to make sure you have 50 PV in there. So when you look at this, the Thieves Household Cleaner is a great one to add. And then the Thieves Laundry Soap, because if we're trying to cut out some of those chemicals, the Thieves Laundry Soap is going to help us to do that. So I put these two items, and if we look here, we have a subtotal of $54.25. It's also 54 PV. So we're going to save our monthly order, and this will be scheduled to ship out. Now, just so you're aware, if you're signing up on the first of the month, your auto ship is set up for the first of the next month. So just keep in mind that date. And then we're going to go down to the bottom and we're going to continue. Unless you have other things you want to add to your starter kit, you can add more products here. Otherwise, you're going to continue and you're going to go ahead and type in your name and information, email address, phone number. And then here's where you choose your username and something to write down just so you know how to log into your account in the future. And also you can put your password in here. and it kind of tells you what you need to have. And you're going to want to pick a 4-digit PIN number. The 4-digit PIN number is so that when you are talking to somebody on the phone or you are virtually chatting in, that they can verify that you are who you say you are. So just remember that you need to remember your PIN number just like you would on your debit card. And then you can choose commission processing. So currently with our enrollment process, you also have the ability to possibly make a little bit of money if you share it with your sister, or you share it with a friend. You don't need to do it right away, but if you know you want to do it as a business, you can go ahead and add your social security number. If you're not really sure you're there yet, you can just go ahead and sign up with no social security number right here. After you've receive $600 in commission, they will hold your checks after that until you add your social security number for tax purposes. And then sponsor and enroller information. If you don't have anybody that referred you, which is typically not how it works, but if you don't, you can go ahead and click no one referred me. I do not have a sponsor, and you'll be placed randomly under somebody in Young Living. But most people have seen somebody, they've shared with them, a friend, or they maybe follow somebody on social media that has shared oils or tips. And this is a great way to say thank you to the person who introduced you to oils or who you feel encouraged you to get a little bit healthier. So reach out to that person and get their sponsor ID or their ID number, and you can put them as your enroller and your sponsor right there. And then if you go down here, this is just clicking your terms and conditions. So you click on that box and then you're going to hit continue. I don't have this information filled in, so I'm not going to hit continue. But when you hit continue, it pretty much is just your payment and shipping information. And over 100 PV, you get free shipping. So you'll have free shipping on your starter kit, unless you need to expedite the shipping and then you'd have to pay for it. Enter your information and then it'll click confirm and you're good to go. And that is how you sign up to become a Young Living member.